Now to our other big story. Parents are asking why their 18-year-old son died.
Billy Tucker just graduated from Ashland Greenwood High School in May. He died after going to a party in Lincoln Saturday. But now his family remembers his big heart, his sense of humor.
KETV News Watch 7's Chin Doan reports.
Our son left here Saturday night. Very happy, crazy, go lucky kid he is, and never came home.
Steve and Kelly Tucker hold on to the last time they saw their son Billy.
And he said, "I love you too, Dad." And he drove off.
Sunday afternoon, their world changed.
I got a phone call from his friend saying that Billy was dead.
And he was unresponsive.
He was unresponsive.
The Lancaster County Sheriff's Office says Billy and some friends went to a party Saturday in Lincoln. They fell asleep there, then went back to a friend's home in Waverly Sunday morning.
Tucker indicated he thought he was still intoxicated and wanted to sleep some more, and they said they allowed him to stay in the spare bedroom.
Just hours later, one of Billy's friends found him dead.
So I can't grasp the idea of an 18-year-old going from a party and going home, falling asleep, and he's dead.
While Billy's parents remember the 18-year-old for his kind heart and how much he loved his twin brothers.
We got pictures of his brother when he was a baby on a heart monitor, and Billy sit there for hours.
They are also trying to find healing and encouraging other parents to appreciate their kids while they can.
Always tell them you love them and always tell them that you're proud of them.
In Lancaster County, Chin Doan, KETV News Watch 7.
Now investigators are still trying to figure out where the party was and again how Billy died. They are looking into whether drugs are involved. Billy planned on studying nursing next year.